Tekken Tag Tournament 2! With the Wii U! Let's go!
Can you scoot right?
Alright,
I'll fly in first.
Oh, wait, that's right, I gotta go back.
Try hard, Archie. You mean try hard, Archie.
Basically.
Alright.
Try hard to push buttons.
Options, game options.
Let's see what controls look like.
Alright. I'll give it a second.
You're gonna have to turn that down some more. Yeah, it's gonna pick up your microphone.
Hey, you wanna see something cool? You can.
It's not hooked up.
Yeah, give me a second. How do I did I hook this up? Oh, you can't do it while in the game, but you can set this up to take over your TV.
That is pretty cool.
Yeah. I do it for my TV at home.
We're doing singles or tag stuff?
Singles.
Oh, okay. No tag?
No tag.
I'll play tag with you.
How about that? We'll play tag.
You guys can play tag. I'm trying to stay. Oh, everyone at Jessica Shore, bless them. Yours.
Okay.
I'm poor about it, singles. All right, tag.
Good. Light punch.
Left punch, right punch.
Left hit. Okay, actually, I can work with that. That's not bad.
That should be about the default.
Yeah, that's default. And tag if
you're.
I assume that L is for.
L shift, it doesn't really do anything in this game, I think.
Well, no, I meant my thumbstick L.
Oh,
no click. We don't have click.
No click. It's.
Oh, no click. Okay, that's fine. No problem.
Head exit.
Head exit. You took the warrior's path, huh?
What?
You took the warrior path, didn't you?
I accidentally walked.
Oh.
I'm supposed to not hit on you.
Yeah. Very good.
Almost. Versus. All right, there.
Why did you guys there?
Are you trying to play Pesta?
There we go.
Sort of.
All the characters except for Unknown because.
Tiger. Yeah.
And there's a boss character?
And there's boss, we gotta go through our page together.
Oh.
Jim Hutchin. Hi Hutchin. And then their son, alright, their grandson Lynn, and son Jin.
Yup.
Freaking Tekken 7, why?
What? Bob's not broken anymore?
No, why?
Oh, Hayachi?
Yeah.
Made him young instead of old.
No, not that. Tekken 7.
Oh, they ended the story
Bob,
or what?
Yeah, Bob.
They ended the story. Fat Bob, Slim Bob, different moves.
Hey, you don't know that.
Yeah, I do know that. I played both of them.
I don't know if you know how many times they ended the story with Kazuya, but look where we're at now.
Yeah, you're not wrong. Alright, there's like 67 characters in here. Who do you want me to play?
That one, I don't know. Not my super. You can play this. I think it's in 7. Why someone not in 7?
Someone not in 7?
Yeah.
I know who I want to play.
Ogre. Oh.
There's
a literal garbage.
Back to soft.
Nothing.
You hit dog.
You hit X, didn't
get
you?
Get ready
X,
for the next battle.
Yeah.
Hang on, do I remember?
I'm so sad.
Okay, I do. Okay.
Why are you sad?
World of Darkness.
Yeah, you're gonna get dog
in. Won't let you down.
Hey, you pick Ogre.
Ogre.
Round one.
Oh yeah.
Fight!
Oh,
get ready, ready for the last match.
I don't think so.
Ready. I failed.
I am doing nothing. Oh, okay, so
gamepad.
Joystick doesn't do anything?
Yeah.
Ready on me.
Okay.
I knock him down. round two.
I get it. He's supposed to be so strong. Oh, that's
that guy back there.
That's what you're supposed to do. I mean, why not? That's what you're doing, buddy. The worry about it means you fight a bunch of people. That's actually what I want. Ah.
Whoa. Break up, kids. Break up, kids.
Oh, it's literally supposed to be Snoop Dogg. It says it's back.
Yeah.
Hot kicks.
That's cool. Yep. Round four. Fight.
Are you blocking?
I mean, either back or no bumps. The tricky part of attacking is walking low means you get hit by mids. Walking high can be hit by waves. This one goes out.
Slightly slower. Too slow. I thought he just looked cool.
He did look cool.
He looks cool. Too slow.
Brian Fury.
Brian.
Mm-hmm.
It is the best thing.
It wasn't.
He's probably playing wrong.
Yeah. Sad.
Wait, is Miguel in this?
Yeah, Miguel's in this.
That's cool.
Do you have his weird savage stance thing still?
The whole...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Get ready for the next.
He seemed interesting to me because it didn't, like, his style of fighting didn't seem to resemble anything I've seen before.
Press the A button.
So you can fast forward and read. Does it not work on player 2, does it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Alright. Edgy guy score.
Yeah.
Round 1. Fight!
Where are the side?
Yeah.
Oh my god! Oh, there's... Somewhere there's convergence, but I don't know where that is.
K.O. Round 2. Fight!
Okay.
Fight.
up. The media get up is just stand up.
Final round.
One in push.
Fight.
Up. Okay. Of course, as for Tekken standard, nothing is intangible.
Ooh.
Yeah,
keep on. Oh, that was close.
Nice.
Alright. That actually took me.
That was, I got one and got one.
Oh. I'm in terms of like.
Oh, yeah, three out of one rounds.
I thought that was two. Wow.
What?
He used the instant noodles.
Noodles
are finished. They don't taste very good. You add the flavor packet. That's better. Not great, but better. You recovered 8 HP. Mine. Oh. Alright.
Late.
Oh, wait. I'm going to
go. Oh, God.
Back here? Oh, dang.
Get ready for the next battle.
Right, let's see if I remember how to do this.
Oh, yeah, you're doing World of Darkness, so what happens next is basically irrelevant.
Let's get this started then. Round one.
Oh.
Fight!
Get ready for the next battle.
Start typing!
Counting so good in this game.
I touched I know you can start typing stuff though. Still killing Benetton still give you a World of Darkness. Yes, it does. In fact, you have to KO the hard Stay with on. He's watching. He's dead village in. They're watching.
I know there's like superpowers or something, but I just don't remember what the impact was.
I have no idea. Put hitboxes on top of me.
Ah, I think I'm done. I think I'm done. That's what I'm taking.
Okay, so it's not like